Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you're gonna work pure rotation first. Really make sure that you're pushing into that foam roller. We're working on coming there. We're trying to stay long through the spine so you're not side bending towards the wall. So it's inhale and then exhale as you rotate around. All right, that's your pure rotation. Then we work into the actual windmill style rotation going through there. So you get a little bit more over the top there. Then, before switching sides, you can just grab your resistance band. And the goal is to get back into the same amount of range there. So again, we're coming back and we have that resistance all the way back through that range. And then back again with control. And then lastly, you just switch directions. And you're still working that left rotation.